For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Hi guys, this is Meeta Iba. Welcome to Lehre. So, आज हम बात करेंगे the most awaited trailer बाहुबली 2 के बारे में. तो कतप्पा ने आखिर बाहुबली को क्यों मारा? ये सवाल सबको परेशान करता है और इसका जवाब हमें मिलेगा 28 अप्रैल को. मगर क्या ट्रेलर देख के आपको पता चला कि कतप्पा ने आखिर बाहुबली को क्यों मारा होगा?
Ever since Bahubali the Beginning released, the whole country is asking the same question. Why did Kattappa kill Bahubali? There has hardly been a talk show in the country where this question hasn't been asked to the director S.S. Rajamouli. We must say that the team has done very well to keep the secret till now. There were many theories doing the rounds about why Kattappa killed Bahubali. But Rajamouli has only one theory, which he will be disclosing in the film. He confirmed this at the trailer launch. Take a look.
Sir, ye Kattappa ne kyun mara? इसके लिए मतलब कितनी वजहें आप लोगों ने ड्राफ्ट की?
हाउ मेनी
रीजंस
हाउ मेनी थ्योरीज डिड यू हैव टिल यू फाइनली
हाउ मेनी थ्योरीज डू आई हैव और हाउ मेनी थ्योरीज पीपल प्रपोज्ड आई हैव ओनली वन थ्योरी बट द नंबर ऑफ थ्योरीज दैट वर प्रपोज्ड बाय द पीपल आर आई कांट काउंट देम दे आर सो मेनी for why Kattappa killed Bahubali, there is only one theory that you are going to watch in the film.
But already a lot of people seem to be knowing the answer as to why Kattappa killed Bahubali. Do you know the answer?
अगर बाहुबली 1 और बाहुबली 2 के ट्रेलर को कंपेयर किया जाए तो ऐसा लगता है कि बाहुबली 1 के ट्रेलर में उनकी टीम को इतनी बड़ी सक्सेस की उम्मीद नहीं थी होगी. लेकिन बाहुबली 2 के ट्रेलर देखने के बाद लगता है कि उनके ऊपर काफी ज्यादा प्रेशर था. Bahubali 2 trailer was released yesterday and it stunned all of us with some amazing and progressive production and visual output. With Bahubali 2, the team has spruced up to new heights in the aspects of filmmaking as compared to Bahubali 1. The VFX in Bahubali 2 trailer are mind-blowing and a notch above the first installment of the film. Prabhas and Rana Daggubati steal the show with their epic action sequences. Like Bahubali the Beginning, the audience can expect some high-voltage drama in the second installment of this highly successful franchise. The stunts especially are supposedly grander than what we have seen before. Overall, Bahubali 2 had intense flashback of the first movie, more action, better VFX, but instead of Tamanna, we find Anushka romancing in the second trailer. So which trailer did you like? Bahubali or Bahubali 2? अगर हम बात करें बाहुबली 1 और बाहुबली 2 के एक्ट्रेसेस की तो तमन्ना भाटिया ने बहुत ग्लैमरस और एक वॉरियर का किरदार निभाया. वैसे ही बाहुबली 2 में अनुष्का शेट्टी भी दोनों किरदार निभाते हुए नजर आएंगी.
तमन्ना भाटिया एंड अनुष्का शेट्टी, द टू गॉर्जियस वुमेन इन द बाहुबली फ्रेंचाइज, एंड वी आर हियर टू कंपेयर बोथ ऑफ देयर रोल्स एंड देयर इम्पैक्ट ऑन अस इन बाहुबली 1 एंड व्हाट वी शुड एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम देम इन बाहुबली 2. Talking about Tamanna in Bahubali 1, we see her playing a de-glamorous role. While looking at Bahubali 2 trailer, we feel Anushka looks more glamorous, looking like a princess. If we compare their romance in Bahubali the Beginning and Bahubali the Conclusion, Tamanna and Prabhas' romance is simple, young and sort of immature and fun to watch. While Anushka Shetty and Bahubali's romantic scene will give you goosebumps, dropping a hint that their love is more mature than what we saw in Bahubali the Beginning. If we compare both the ladies' roles, Tamanna's role in the first installment as Avantika is to save Devasena, played by Anushka. While in the Bahubali Conclusion, Anushka will play a warrior herself with Bahubali. Last but not the least, if we compare their acting, let us tell you, Tamanna has never played a warrior before and thus she still managed to break the glass. While Anushka has already played the role of a warrior before Bahubali, thus making her a pro. And that makes us feel that Anushka has a top hand when it comes to executing herself as a graceful, experienced warrior who can express herself better. So this makes us feel that Anushka Shetty definitely has an upper hand than Tamanna. But what do you feel, guys? Who is the real Bahubali queen? Tamanna or Anushka?
Bahubali. बाहुबली 2 के ट्रेलर ने पूरी दुनिया में धूम मचा दी है। हिंदी में ही नहीं बल्कि साउथ इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस में बनने वाली ये फिल्म ने रिलीज से पहले ही करोड़ों रुपए की कमाई कर ली है। सो गाइस, अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा तो हिट द लाइक बटन एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब।